our faith by word and example. We ask this blessing through Christ our Lord.